Alright, you guys, we're back. This is Russell Family Reactions, and we're going into special edition night session mode. What that means is anytime we do a special edition night session, that's when we're checking out a new artist. Well, this is kind of a new artist. I have heard him sing in Pentatonics, and I've had several people suggest that I check out his solo music, so that's what we're doing tonight. This young man is named Avi Kaplan, and we're going to get into this song. It was highly requested, so let's check it out tonight, you guys. It is First Place I Go, Avi Kaplan, right here on Russell Family Reactions. Let's go full screen, and let's get into the music, you guys.
First place I go, the last thing I need.
Jesus, man. He has amazing vocals.
1,000-pound stone, troubles I'm feeling. When my eyes have closed, to right when they open. My mind's on the go, and I'm laying here hoping that I can find my way back to the light. It's for me to say, no, you won't decide. 'Cause I'm gonna leave you out in the cold.
Jesus, that's awesome.
I'm gonna pray that door stays closed. 'Cause I've spent enough time with you to know the last thing I need is the first place I go. It's the first place I go.
This is absolutely incredible. It has sort of a country flair vibe to it. I'm not really big on country music. Mainly because most of the country music is trash. That's just my opinion. Let me put it this way. Most of country music, when I mean most of country music is trash, I'm talking about the industry. The recycled garbage that the labels keep putting out is garbage. A lot of the independent artists and stuff on YouTube and everything that are country artists are incredible. And what they're putting out is amazing. Lyrically and compositionally. And this is incredible. I love this. This sounds amazing. His vocals, man, are beyond phenomenal. And I love how he has these guys, I don't know if it's the whole band or not, but that are singing backup harmonies with him. It sounds phenomenal, dude. It really comes together really nice. And the lyrics are incredible. I don't know if he wrote the song or not, but the lyrics are amazing as well. Let's get back to it because I'm completely floored right now. This is awesome.
The first place I go. The first place I go when I'm trying to hide away. To be left alone. You always find me shouting in my ear, running round my brain. I don't want to hear what you have to say. 'Cause I'm gonna leave you out in the cold. I'm gonna pray that door stays closed. 'Cause I've spent enough time with you to know the last thing I need is the first place I go. It's the first place I go. Don't make me tell you one more time. close your mouth, don't speak those lies. Leave me be, I'm too tired to fight. Won't you let me go? I'm trying to get right, 'cause I'm gonna leave you out in the cold.
This is incredible, man. Like I said, I love how he has, like I said, I don't know if it's the whole band or not, but he has them doing backup vocals and doing these harmonies with them, or with him in the chorus lines, and it sounds amazing, guys. Like I said, I'm not a big country person. I'm not somebody that sits here and listens to country music. I know this has a country vibe to it, but I completely and utterly vibe with it. This is really, really good. And, I just love it. And his vocals, man, his vocals are so amazing. His vocals were amazing when he was in Pentatonix. And that has not left him. That's only been even more defined here. And I love his uniqueness in his vocal signature, because it sounds so amazing. And then on top of that, he's adding that accentuated vocal where he's putting his a little bit of his accent layer on top of his vocal layer, and it sounds incredible. A lot of artists do it. Some do it successfully, some of them don't, and this is very successful. It's very blended, and it sounds incredible when he sings. And I also really love this mic. I wish I had that microphone. That's incredible. It's amazing. It has that old school look to it. It's really cool. And I just really like this whole song. Let's get back into it and finish this song out. An amazing job, though. We will definitely be checking more of his songs out.
I'm trying to get right, 'cause I'm gonna leave you out in the cold. I'm gonna pray that door stays closed, 'cause I've spent enough time with you to know the last thing I need is the first place I go.
That's awesome.
Yeah, the last thing I need is the first place I go. It's the first place I go. The first place I go. The first place I go. The first place I go.
That was awesome. I got to hear that vocal run again, guys. That was incredible. It's you don't really hear a lot of bass singers because he has a bass tone. It's not a really low end bass tone, but it's a bass tone nonetheless. You don't really hear a lot of them do vocal runs like that, but every time I hear one, it's incredible. I wish that a lot of bass players. Or not bass players, but bass vocalists would do that more often, because it sounds amazing. Especially when they do that downscaled vocal run where they do their vocal run, but it trails off and has this like echoing quality while it's trailing off. It sounds really good too. I love those. But he's amazing, man. He really is amazing. And I'm glad he's getting success as a solo artist, because what he has put together right here, what he has assembled with his band, is amazing and it's incredible. And I love the classical touches that he's added to the. It's a really classical, almost country vibe with the acoustics, with the piano. I love a piano in music. It sounds really amazing. In any genre of music, you can have piano and it sounds incredible. And then the steel guitar. The steel guitar is a very underutilized piece of equipment. It's a very underutilized instrument, and it sounds amazing. It has a completely distinct and unique sound, and I think you could use it in more than just country music as well. It could add some really interesting flares and stylistic changes to like maybe rock, blues, jazz, even pop music. I would love to hear it incorporated in more music than, you know, other than just country. But I'm rambling on again, you guys. I'm sorry about that. But let's get back and finish this out because I wanted to hear this vocal run again.
Oh, the first place I go.
Jesus.
The first place I go, oh, yeah.
That was so amazing. Jesus.
The first place I go, oh, yeah. The first place I go. The first place I go. The first place I go.
That was amazing, man. That was absolutely amazing. I am blown away, you guys. That was incredible. That was absolutely incredible. And thank you for checking it out with me. In the description of this video, I'm going to have a link to this this video that we just watched. Make sure you go over there and check it out and drop a like on it for him because that was incredible. I really thoroughly enjoyed that. Also, I will have a link to his official YouTube channel. Make sure you come over here and hit the subscribe button and turn the bells on so that you're notified each and every time he drops new content because that was amazing, you guys. At Russell Family Reactions, incredible artists. We want to support them, you guys. And anytime we can, I want to make sure that we're subscribing and turning the bells on. Because I love listening to amazing music like this. I want them to continue to put amazing music out. And if we let them know that, hey, you know, we're subscribing to you. We're turning the bells on. We really appreciate what you're putting out. We want you to continue to put out that music. It really goes a long way with the artists, you guys. And that's what we want. We want to help the artists out in any way that we can. Absolutely incredible, though. Incredible. With all that being said, if you enjoyed my reaction, make sure you drop a like on the video. If you have not subscribed to our channel yet, please subscribe and join our family here because this is what we do. We listen to incredible music just like this. We react to it and we talk about it with you guys. Go in the comments section and give me some more requests and suggestions for his solo music. And drop that in the comments. Also, if you have another vocalist or artist or band or group, anything like that that you want me to check out, drop that in the comments as well. I'll get it added to our request book, and we'll get those up for y'all as soon as I possibly can. Once again, you guys, thank you so much for checking this one out with me tonight. This was Avi Kaplan with First Place I Go, and you heard it right here on Russell Fenton Reactions. And as always, you guys, I'll catch you on the flip side.